Right, Deanna, this time let's talk about hometown. Where's your hometown?
My hometown is in Hanoi. It is city capital in my country. It was picturesque lakes and temples.
What was it like growing up there?
It was like interesting growing up there. It was quaint in some street. It had a lot of pavement cafes and upmarket shops.
Has it changed much since you were a child?
Yes, it has changed much since I was a child. Examples are high-rise buildings and contemporary shops. I want my hometown to change much in the future.
What do you like most about living there?
I like people most about living there. It is good to listen to go and see. It had bustling in some street.
Mm-hmm. What kinds of things can visitors to your hometown go and see?
The kinds of things visitors to my hometown go and see are Han Kiem Lake, West Lake, and many others. It is my hometown is the one of the urban area in my country.
Do you think you will live there when you're older?
No, I think I will not live there when I'm older. I want to live in my hometown in the future. I don't want to live in Australia, the picturesque place.
Thank you so much, Deanna.